India also looks forward to making an effective contribution as we take over the COP presidency for a two-year term. Climate and environment impact both biodiversity and land. It is widely accepted that the world is facing the negative impact of climate change. This is seen in a loss of land and plants and animal species, facing threats of becoming extinct. Climate change is also leading to land degradation of various kinds, be it due to rise in sea levels and wave action, erratic rainfall and storms, and sandstorms caused by hot temperatures.